Oh shit, hello. Welcome back to another episode of Sekiro, everybody. How many coins do I have? 75. That wouldn't be enough.
Ah, Sekiro.
Who are...
Ministry rats. They find a way in through every crack and crevice. There's always more of them to kill. By the way, Sekiro, have you mastered any secret techniques? Not quite yet, it seems. Cut them down, Sekiro. Every last one. Have you mastered any secret... Not cut them...
Okie dokie. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and jump down here. Ow. You'd think that would have worked. It did not. Ooh, saved. Yeet. Here we go. We're heading in the direction of the gun fort. Actually, now that I think about it, I can't go that way because my character doesn't know how to swim. Let's talk to Kiddo. Let's see what he's doing. You have to be able to swim. That's how you get past the fort. But he doesn't know how to swim. Or he can't dive underwater.
You've met with Lord Isshin?
Yes. He thanked me for defeating Genichiro.
I see. To think that Lord Genichiro would go as far as to drink the rejuvenating sediment.
Rejuvenating sediment?
That's what we call a particularly concentrated part of the rejuvenating waters. I'm sure you saw it for yourself. The rejuvenating sediment grants great resilience in one's flesh. One becomes able to withstand blows that would be fatal to anyone else. My mentor, Dogen, devoted much research to its uses, but all of his works, documents, medicines, everything, were burned and destroyed. I'm not sure who, but I heard one of the senior apprentices was able to salvage some of it, probably Dojun. Did you ask Lord Kuro's thoughts on the matter?
I did.
And?
We've decided to sever the ties of immortality.
I see.
I thank you for all of the help you've given me.
Almost sounds like you're bidding me farewell for good. I've carried out my lord's orders, so I will stay here in the castle. Come and speak to me whenever you please. I will provide my assistance to you as a doctor.
I had a lot of these, holy fuck.
Here, for you.
Oh my. If this isn't Lord Isshin's favorite sake, I'll have some.
Something I'd like to ask you.
Of course.
Who trained you to fight with a blade?
A blade? I am a doctor.
Yes, but who?
Lord Isshin. But I only have a passing interest.
I do not believe your skill counts as a mere passing interest. Why did you learn?
Well, not to kill people.
What do you mean?
No. I don't have the slightest desire to kill anyone. It's just... I would want to kill a demon if one were to appear.
A demon?
Don't take me seriously. It was only a joke. Master Wolf, it looks as if your brow is less furrowed than before. If only a little. Please, see that Lord Kuro's wish to sever immortality is met. Goodbye.
Where is he at? Oh, there he is. Hello.
Wolf, look here. I found something that may help us. It's a stone.
A stone?
Yes, look at this.
What is?
It's a writing by one who sought the fountainhead aroma. It says there's a sacred village with a stone that gives off a unique scent. What is it, Wolf? Huh? What is that strangely shaped rock you hold? Is that the fragrant stone of the fountainhead?
My lord, this stone appeared to have been enshrined.
Yes, it is just as the book described.
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented. Lord Kuro, that place might be the gateway to the divine realm.
I see. Sweetly scented. Meaning, wrapped in the fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes. It is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page. And it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then. We just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us.
It seems the sculptor's dragon rot has been cured.
Yes.
Please, give this to him.
What is it?
It's his favorite tea. I thought it would be a fitting way to celebrate his return to health.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the Divine Heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes. Here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the Divine Heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the divine child of the rejuvenating waters at Sempo Temple.
The Divine Child of the Rejuvenating Waters?
The monks at Sempo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the Divine Children of the Rejuvenating Waters.
A false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man. The ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it...
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do. I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. One part of the fountainhead aroma is a white flower that blooms where the fountainhead waters run deep.
Yes, my lord. I will search the sunken valley.
The sunken valley is beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the white serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the sunken valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it.
Aw, thank you.
I meant to ask, did you notice the lingering scent in the incense burner?
I did not.
I see. Then I suggest you do so at some point. It is faint, yet it makes you feel as though there is still some of the aroma left.
I am not going the right way. Oh, that guy. Thank you. Well, these guys give lots of money. I want to see if these guys are going to be immune to poison. Turn around. I just need. You gotta be kidding me. I had that. Literally just because I had to sneeze. Now my time is messed up on my computer.
The gun fort. It was even more formidable than we'd heard. We were reckless to go in unprepared. It takes me back. I can hear the Senpo temple bell.
That guy died. No way. I'm gonna get killed by this guy. I hate the gun fort. If I'm being honest, I hate it so much. How am I supposed to get past all that? How am I supposed to get past that? Thank you. Alright, now I just gotta get into the gun fort. Yeah, this might be my last episode for tonight. Actually hurts that happened, and there was nothing I could have done. At least you're out of the way. Shooting me. All the way over there. Made it. Oh, I'm not ready for this. Oh, shit. I need that. And I have to beat this guy. Oh, I got this. No, I don't. Long arm centipede giraffe. got this. That was easy. Large fan. Alright, well, before we go that way, I want to see what's down here. I'm out of here, bitches. Okie dokie, we can keep going. Oh! So I could have just swam in general, really? Oh, this snake's guarding it. Is this the same snake? I feel like we're close to something. If I think we're somewhere where I think we're at, then we're definitely where I think we're at. If that makes any sense at all. That monkey got a gun! Dude, that monkey got a gat. Die, monkey! Holy shit, that's a monkey! Thank you. Oh, I think I know where this is. Oh, I know exactly what this is. We're gonna need some fire for this bullshit. Spring vent. Can also be charged for a massive blast. I'll stick with the first one. Okay, we're gonna need all this shit. I need some oil. I'm gonna need some fucking health. I'm gonna need that, because I'm gonna need all the heals I can get. That's not gonna do shit, so. Okay. That's as ready as I'll ever be. Hello, monkey! Hello, monkey. This is like my favorite boss in the whole game. You know what? Just for extra kicks, I know it doesn't do shit, but let's do one singular. Let's do a divine confetti. Because those do extra damage. Hello, monkey! Monkey. Hey, there you go. Holy shit! Literally, this dude's going ape shit. Oh, that's gross. Oh shit. That dude just ripped ass on top of me. This dude literally rips his ass on top of me. Poison. Fucking awesome. Alright. Just kidding. I'm not done yet. We know what happens. I've seen this before. Hello, monkey! Oh, get the fuck away from that. That's gonna kill me instantly. Doing? I haven't even used the fire yet. Yeah, we're not playing for posture. We're playing for health. That divine's not gonna do shit anymore. Throwing oil at it, but it ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, there's a centipede living inside this dude. I hope I paused that on time. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Slender Finger. Ah, it's a whistle. Here we go. Yeah, let's level up. I know what happened. I know what happened here. Castle got invaded. Oh, shit. I wonder if we can get monkey and owl in the title. Tiny bit of a spoiler, chat. Tiny bit of a spoiler. What happened here? Oh, we're in the dungeon. Yeah, because the place got invaded, didn't it?
Here to purchase.
That's 5,000. I can get it. Now I just gotta get the final piece of the mask, and then we can get it.
May the departed rest in peace.
Where's the next shift? My watch ended a while ago, but no one's coming to take my place.
You know what? I thought for even just the slightest of seconds he was gonna be friendly. Also, the sky's a different color. I'll save you. I saved him. You may be my enemy, but I saved you.
The shinobi. They're in the moat.
They're in the moat. They did. I like how now it tells me how to dive. What's that? Oh, hi. See ya. That's 600 XP. I didn't mean to do that. Oh no, the kite guys are gone! Okay, so I got this back. Alright, let me just see how this is gonna go. Okay, so you're still normal. But you're new. How much XP? 686, bro. I'm grinding this area. I hear an ogre now. Oh yeah, I forgot that fire was their weakness. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Yeah. So just my question is, who are these dudes? I know who you are. But I don't know who you are.
Yeah.
I gotta claim all these again. I'm making this episode a little bit of a long one. Just because we beat the monkey on our first try. You know? I was going to make that its own thing, but, you know, I don't think we're going to beat the next boss on our first try. I really don't, if I'm being honest with you guys. It's going to take quite a bit. Yeah, let me at least get past this so I can do the grinding. So I can be like, okay, just in case there's another boss. I know something that I might be able to take on.
Telling this old bastard to stay here. So that's why I'm here. You're leaving, Sekiro. Another time then.
I thought there'd be another boss. Yeah, they don't like each other. Ooh. I actually pressed the wrong button. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna grind. I think I'm just gonna grind. These guys seem very powerful. So, that's what we're gonna do. I don't even know where to get the left mask part. Yeah, we're gonna grind. Bye, kiddos.